Michael Ryan, you know they said that Prince was dead. Michael Ryan, that's his new name, Michael Ryan. That's his live name, because Jenny Ryan is his benefactor. Michael Ryan, I'm sorry. You're relying on the guitar too much, Michael Ryan. Now, they did call me and say you needed some help. This is your physician. They're relying on the instruments too much. And that, no, and that's how they got in with the rest of the instruments, the arts. They're playing in the background. You can't hear yourself. Now, you can rhyme. Play, don't play classical. Play, if it says today, 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 go today, today, today on the guitar. Today, today on the keyboard. It's one note. There's not a separate set of notes because they have several people doing that. That's what Alex said. Mom, you can't play. You can do it, but people have to sneak away to play the instrument. Classical music is totally separate and it's written so they can play it. Okay, you know that. But I wasn't talking about that. No, your life is going to be in danger. I got to go. Bye. Bye. David, why would you listen to Missy Ann? I'm Missy. Now, if Mammy can't accept the fact that she can't handle you in the bed, I told you, she's with the Kansas City Chiefs. The kind of car they got, they be waiting on sleeping with us. They trying to gather, they trying to steal stuff and see how many niggas they can catch. You be better leave that business alone. She lying to you. She trying to get like Beyonce knows, get her a veranda, somewhere to sit up, get some lemonade, some ice, and get out of the business of being on the streets. You know, she want a man that she can sit in the study with. That, no. They got a smooth car. They get their slaves, they get the slaves a car. She talking about she want cuddling. She want to be cuddled. She want to be loved. And he after a hard day's work, and you out here. You out here on some petty stuff, talking about some Negro stuff. You gonna run the streets. No. That's why she lied to you and told you, because the Kansas City Pussy Chiefs got on her. Because they know they can't play a guitar. You was raised around me in New York, John Boy. You was raised around me. And they just ain't got the style. They can't walk up in the party and rock it like Bon Jovi. And she's scared of them. Leave that bitch behind. She ain't no good. There's plenty of women on Monroe Park Avenue. White girls that would love, once they see her, I know you're hurt. If they gonna put you in an extermination box with some gas, and that's what he told her. He showed her everything he already stole, and how he whooping his leg. She went with him. That's the last thing you're thinking about. It's trying to impress her. He impressed her better about out here stealing. I mean, you got a chance to make a name for yourself. You could be like Leonardo DiCaprio and have a woman like Rose. Leonardo went down on the Titanic with her. You could be like Leonardo. Davido Mazuez. And with a name like that? I seen him. The Kansas City Pussy Chiefs got on her. She wasn't no good. Don't even worry about that. I'm going to help y'all. Y'all come on back to work. All right, now. I miss it. But we know what it is, man. McKenzie. All right, bye.